NPPL.com. We're at Chicago, NPPL/Living Legends. We're here with Rod from CCM. They have a new prototype pump gun. He's going to walk us through some of the features of it.
This is our new prototype pump gun. We've done a few different things with this one. No, actually, IVG on the back. Everything's done internally. We got rid of everything exposed on the outside of our marker. Our AT lever is now internally done in the gun. It comes with a cartridge system, two-stage trigger. Our regulator is shortened. Comes with a fitting. This will come with a 14-inch barrel. Release date we're looking for, hopefully first of the new year. This is our prototype, that what it looks like now. It might change a little bit, but basically we went for a newer style, 86 vertical style frame, integrated dovetail on the frame, so we got rid of every micro rail there is. We went with three pump rods. Your main, this is for your auto trigger. This is actually pulling the bolt back. Changed our bolt to a locking system. We got rid of our standard pin system on it. We don't know what the retail value of this gun's going to be. We're looking to keep it in the market of all of our other ones. And when we get further along, we'll have more releases on it. But for now, this is our prototype. No name yet. Looking for people who might have any suggestions. We'll come up with something. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thank you.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling like 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out. Getting our dreams. People told me slow my roll. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'ma do just what I want. Looking ahead, no turning back. If I fall, if I die, know I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I lived in missing bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness. And I-